Finally, I found a VR game that puts Gordon Ramsay to shame. You can make burritos, nachos, spaghetti carbonara, and so much more. And even though once upon a time I was a chef in real life and got absolutely sick of it, with the fast-paced nature of this game, it is actually quite enjoyable to play. And it's online too if you have any mates to play with.